Tableau 6, Probabilities in Simple Settings, Part 1, Discrete Spaces. Now, thus far in our development, we began by considering chance experiments in simple settings, and out of these built an axiomatic framework for a mathematical theory of chance. The framework rests upon a conceptual Gedanken chance experiment and a collection of idealized outcomes for such an experiment. The set comprised of all conceivable outcomes is, in the language of Robert von Mises, what we call the sample space. Our first task is to identify the conceptual sample space under consideration. Next, the events of interest to us are subsets of this sample space. The events form an algebra in which we have the analogs, the set theoretic analogs of addition and multiplication. Finally, we have the idea of a probability measure. This is a set function which assigns to events probabilities. Now, probability measure is subject to three fundamental axioms. The axiom of positivity. Probability, mirroring chance, is always non-negative. The axiom of normalization. The entire sample space corresponding to the certain event has got probability 1. And finally, the important axiom of additivity. Now, at this point, the student could well ask, well, this is all well and good, but probability measure as a set function looks like a horribly complicated object. How does one, in practice, design, allocate a probability measure to a problem at hand? As always, in this kind of setting, we turn to our experience with chance in commonplace settings.